Welcome to Elisha Oh So Fly. Thank you for taking the time to tune in. I truly appreciate it. If this is your first time tuning in, welcome. Please go ahead and smash that like button and subscribe button. And to the Oh So Fly family, hey, how you guys doing? And welcome back. All right, so today I'm back with another wig review. And today I have the brand Outre. And here is the stock card right here. So this is the Outre Quick Weave Eco Wig Paige. Now I have her in the color DRBGRE, which is the dark green. This color is very gorgeous. Now she is safe heating up to 400 degrees. She comes with the two combs and the adjustable straps. The first comb is right here and the second one is in the back. Now she is definitely big head friendly. And I would say that the hair texture on this is very soft, so yakky texture too. Now, this wig, it does come in a variety of other colors, but I was only able to find this color right here. Now, this is an oldie but goodie wig, but yes, this was the only color that I was able to find. But yes, I will leave the links to her in the description box below. So yes, now, the only thing that I did to this wig was cut the sideburn right there because it was a little too long and that was it. And I just combed her with my fingers and then with the comb and that was it. This is definitely a pop on and go. Definitely, I would say beginner friendly, you know, to get your feet wet, especially if you've already worn wigs and you just want to try a shorter one. But yes, this wig, it is beautiful. It is timeless. This is definitely a must have. So let me give you a 360. So this is the front. Here is the side. Here is the back. And here is this side. Yes, this wig, it is gorgeous. It's very soft, it lays flat. I would also say when you wear the short wigs, just make sure that you braid your hair or flatten it down so it'll lay flat in the back, yes. But yes, now I would definitely say that this would be a date night wig, or if you just want to go out, you know, hang out and stuff. I probably wouldn't wear this to work, but I mean, it's up to you. But yeah, so let me know what you think about this wig. I am loving it. I am definitely loving it. So yeah, so don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.